tie some sort of video together for Alec.
Just trying to feed Jerry.
This is perfect. Let's eat this thing.
You gotta break the yolk first.
All right, Corey, how do I put this in my mouth?
What is this again? Polenta. In my mouth.
Oh, no, you're not.
Alec, you did good. I'm a food critic.
Come and tell me about the food. Okay. Sit with me.
Okay, so it's a polenta cake, like grits, organic, tossed in some cream or half and half. I put cheese, like Parmesan cheese, cheddar cheese, milk, butter. It's like this thick, delicious grits, right? Cut into little squares, fry it, crunchy on the outside.
All right, you want to come to every photo shoot?
Yeah.
All right, cool. You should just sell the restaurant now.
I can. Yeah. Ready? You want to buy it?
No. Yes and no? The food stuff, like the... I'll eat the food. I'll photograph it and then eat it.
Yeah.
Alec is now making us a burger. He's gonna eat his first burger.
Yeah.
Okay, so really though, his first burger either needs to be here or In-N-Out. I want you to make sweet love to me. Through a burger.
God, this is the best burger I've ever had. It's better than In-N-Out. I haven't eaten In-N-Out for like 20, how old am I? I haven't eaten In-N-Out like religiously for 24 years. For the first time. This is a burger.
It's a good burger. Those sweet pickles.
Alec, I love you so much. I love the food you make so much.
Thank you very much.
Just make everything on your menu.
Chicken bread salad is an homage to a cafe in San Francisco.
It's an homage.
It's an homage a la Plaisir Mill.